So what we've developed is a miniaturized device that allows us to detect molecules that are related to diseases or other things that might affect human health in a very simple way without any detection instrumentation. These could be used in countries where there's not very much in terms of medical resources, such as in third world countries, to detect a range of communicable diseases. The basic idea is then we can take this little device, we coat the inside of the channel with something that recognizes a particular molecule, and then when we flow a liquid that has that molecule in it, then the flow distance will depend on how much of that molecule is there.
You know, I insert a solution into one reservoir, like from one end. What it does is it starts to flow. Eventually, after a certain distance, it stops. And that distance I correlate to the target's concentration.
The devices that we've developed allow us to detect not only the presence of some kind of a chemical or a biochemical related to disease, but it also allows us to determine the actual concentration of it.
I don't need any instrument to put it onto. Simply, I could go with this device to that patient, have his or her blood or any fluid sample. With the results we have had so far, it seems that it can prove to be a very useful thing in the future.
And so we're interested in looking at molecules that are related to cancer, also some DNA molecules that are related to a host of different diseases. And so those are the kind of the next steps that we're working on at this point.